happy to be here with Miranda from Chicago Fire. It's a little busy around here.
Hectic, 100 episodes. It's a cause for celebration. There are a lot of people here to celebrate.
Yes, congratulations are in order on that. And we got to see you today doing a demo and carrying all that equipment around. It's keeping you fit, girl.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, I mean, absolutely. It's, you know, if I was looking for a glamorous type acting role, this was definitely not the one. This is one that's going to keep me in shape, keep me on my toes at all times. And I'm grateful for that.
You have a great job, and we love seeing you. Can you share anything about what's coming up with your character, maybe, that we don't know about yet?
Stella, you know, she just went through a really traumatic event with her ex-husband.
Yes.
And finally said goodbye, and is kind of taking a break from Severide to make sure that she has her priorities in order. She channels that energy into helping a homeless teen in the next episode, which we'll see tomorrow night, which I'm really excited about. Because, it's hard when you go through something traumatic, and sometimes the feeling, especially someone like her who used to be an addict, that she would lean towards is to relapse. But she doesn't do that. She is very committed to moving forward in her new life and helping other people.
She's very strong doing that, and it's interesting to follow that whole thing. You get very emotionally involved when you're building a character like that, don't you? You have to call upon so much inside.
Absolutely. I mean, just doing the work of talking to the firefighters that we have access to, that we're blessed enough to be able to speak with on a day-to-day basis at work, and really get into their heads about what does this feel like, and what's the dynamic here, and what did this experience bring out in you? It really helps to tell an accurate story of a firefighter.
Well, and you're doing it. And one last question. How are you taking care of yourself besides obviously lugging large equipment around with you? Do you read? Do you go out for walks? Do you go to the gym? What's your thing? Because sometimes you have to take a break.
Oh, absolutely. I meditate every day.
Good.
Yeah, absolutely. It's something I really feel passionately. Yes, Om Namaste. I feel very passionately about sharing with the world mindfulness, and that's something that I feel like can be beneficial whatever industry you're in. So I meditate, I work out with a trainer, I do yoga, and I run.
What a great routine. You're an inspiration, and I'm glad to meet you. Much more success to you. Have fun.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you for having me.
My pleasure. One Chicago day. What a fun interview, huh? I'm Stephanie Stevens.